Probably getting a heat level until I got the race started. You can hang out at the garage around there if you want. And just put it in the drink, great.
Palm City districts into 18 districts and great rewards by completing any collectible or compete for even. Oh, nice. All right, then.
All right, we're doing prestige. 220. Do you think your car can do it?
Let me see. 241, easy.
241?
Yep.
Oh, cool. Yeah, mine's 260.
Oh shit, whoops.
Let's make more bank. Rep. You know what I mean.
Yeah, of course.
You got better acceleration.
Yeah. But you got better top speed with your 600 plus horsepower.
700. Tandem follow. If we can get to heat level 3 without getting the comps, I'll probably try the heat level 3 race.
Okay.
If we manage it, if not, then oh well, we'll not do it. For now. Until we get better cars. White fan!
Oh great. Well, we're gonna have the comps, I think.
Oh, we're gonna have a ton.
Or not. Oh my god!
I'll take it.
Yep, nope, never mind. We have one coming up right now. Yep.
No, because they're too slow to go. Too slow to catch up.
I want to hear all the juicy details on the car you're chasing. Report back. Suspect is in a 65 Mustang. Wake up. Got one of our guys in
a pursuit. Is that a
Mortalis? I think so, what the fuck? Is it?
I couldn't see it, so I couldn't tell. It might be. I'm gonna go drive away quickly and then I'll hover over.
I'll go ahead and follow.
No, it's not.
It's not really? Oh, okay then.
No. The next race is conveniently by the guy that looked like a Mortalis.
Okay then.
Can we leave the cops away though? Because they're hovering right over the event I want to start. I'm gonna map them up. Yes! Alright, let's go. Quick. We're clear. Let's go.
Okay. this one doesn't show up for me.
A lot of them won't.
Also, there's an event up there with an exclamation mark. What does that mean? Like, there's an event in my mini map with that has an exclamation point, a yellow one. I'm not sure what that means though. That might be. Is that like maybe heat level 3? Maybe we need to be or.
No, well, maybe. Well, maybe I don't know.
Level 2, okay.
It says I'm heat level 1 on my screen.
I'm heat level 2.
Okay. Ah, damn, it's nice.
How much damage do you have?
I'm not, I can barely even see it. Like, I don't think it even registers. Oh my god.
Jumpy, jumpy.
Yep.
I just got that. I've been drinking.
I was gonna warn you about that one.
You never did.
Holy shit, I nearly missed that, but we might get the cops, though.
Make that or we will.
Put the sirens back on, because I found our target again.
Or... you will.
All units have located the previous suspect and picked up the pursuit.
Well, I'm hit level 2 now.
Understandable. I've just murdered a cop.
Thanks, that I'm escaping now.
Yeah, all of the loss of me losing a checkpoint.
It's okay, I'll go ahead and win it for us.
Thanks. Yeah, because I'm not catching up to you in this time. Oh yeah, stop in the middle of an intersection. Good job.
I'm gonna head this way so that way I could avoid being... Don't leave! Oh god. Yay, get away!
I thought I'd be able to get away from that. Straight line, this way.
I did everything I could, but this car is shit.
Oh my god, this place is teeming with cops.
I entirely agree. Move, pick off. I got 3 on me. Ow.
I'm on my way.
Oh, stupid kiss.
Leave me be.
This is why I need a faster car than this. Because this isn't gonna cut it. I'm here, level 3.
I think you're just doing laps around the fucking thing.
Kind of. Pretty much.
Where are you? Oh, you're all the way over there.
Up here. Trying to find straight lines. Oh, it's actually working to me somehow. Yum. I just escaped.
Nice.
I might be level 3.
I'm in level 2, so I can continue doing this if need be.
Where's the next race? Right there, it's a circuit though, so after this race.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah, this one's a circuit, so. Where are you going?
Sorry.
Oh, you don't know where we're going.
No.
Map.
Oh, here we go. I was trying to figure out how to clear the route.
Fair enough.
Oh god, I'll accept it.
Accept it.
I've accepted it. Start, please.
It's starting as soon as possible.
Event canceled. Fuck! I'm being chased by 5!
It's all mine, don't worry. I need a gas station, like, right now.
Okay, everyone, the coffee break is over. A previous runner is back for more.
Oh,
I'm uncritical. It's like... I need gas station fights now.
Okay, come on, let's go. I know where the highway is from here. I've leveled up to heat level 3 now.
I can only take one more hit or else I'm done.
I've escaped, escaping. Please escape.
I gotta go left. I'm somehow escaping with this pile of junk car. Haha! Gas station.
Okay.
Oh
let's...
no.
You got owned. Were you actually chasing them? Zombie
control. I got a Corvette on me.
Oh yeah, I see you.
Help!
I'm on my way. This thing has absolutely no grip off-road.
I could have told you that. I need a straight line and a really, really, really straight.
You know where the highway is out from the garage? Head over there.
That's what I'm on! I don't have any NOS, so I can't get up to speed. Oh, I'm on a golf course. Ram attempt? I mean, I'm almost a ram, 4. Oh, that's a Corvette.
Attention, you're giving them. Come on, move it, everyone. I want them caught this time.
Okay, the second you lose it, head straight to the safe house.
I'm upside down.
You're gonna get busted. Oh no, you.
Oh, I reset. I reset in time. Yes. Heat level 4.
I'm still heat level 3, but the second I keep on...
Oh, I'm following you, don't worry. I escaped. I'm gonna be the poor I am baking. I do not care.
Yeah. Almost done control. The Rosaneers Highway, here it is.
I am finding the nearest place to bank.
Go. I'll join you. The second I lose these guys.
The arm's slowing down, so I ain't backing down.
That's a thing to go water. I can't get across there. Ooh, I'm on the highway.
Yep.
Our highway. Nice. Maybe. This night, 43,000 left.
Looks like someone lost our target. Get in there and find that car.
Safe house, let's go.
Where in the world am I?
Okay, how much rep? 89,000 dollars, 9,000 rep gain.
5,000?
29,000, holy shit.
I'm getting 43,000 rep.
I'm rep level 15 now. Looks like you can buy some new cars. 67 Cougar, Mercury Cougar, 14 BRZ, 96 180 SX, 08 Lancer, an 88 Evolution M3, 93 Skyline, 99 Skyline, an 18 Porsche 78 Cayman GTS, 18.
Yeah.
Equip like a repair kit, nitrous refill, and kill switch damage, so every car for high speed racing or tendencies would need to be fired manually. Thank you.
Just get me to a safe house, I don't care where. Oh, yes. Okay. Oh, now you like it. As I get to rank 4.
Let's go to damage reduction and kill switch damage, finally.
M4 Coupe 18, AMG C63 Coupe, Camaro Z28 14, 911 Carrera S97, Alfa Romeo Giulia Quadrifoglioli, F-Type R Convertible, AMG GT15, i8 Coupe, Panamera Turbo 17, Lamborghini Countach 25th Anniversary 89.
You said you're making almost 700 horsepower, right?
Uh, 712.
Okay, I'm just now starting to make 609 horsepower.
I only need, like, a quart, like, not even that much more rep, and I'd be able to get super parts. When do I get the next turbo upgrade? 27, I'm not getting another turbo for a long time. Or ultimate parts. I'm gonna go today so I could be able to go buy myself a new car. Something that doesn't have the suspension of a sponge. That's actually a pretty good analogy. Yeah, you're level 15. I need $133,000 for the i8, the car that I'm looking at. And I have 118. So I need more day races.
Well, lucky for you, I just unlocked a bunch more.
I have one more day race. Two, three, four more.
Okay, I guess we'll do yours first and then we'll do mine, I guess.
How many do you have?
I'll let you know the second I leave. I have ones that are not time trial. Oh, it's a bank reward. Oh, that's what that means. Oh, okay. I figured out what the thing means now. Apparently, if there's a giant
exclamation mark.
Yeah, there's a bank award. The only ones that are new for me are just all the time trials, so.
I got one that's called Bullet. Which looks like a whole lost stream. Okay. Fast travel. Because I don't feel like driving all the way up there.
You say up there, like I.
Up at the top of Palm City. Top right corner of the map.
Oh yeah, I see you. Yeah, I don't have anything over there.
This is just one of them. There's another one down by Cape Castle. Or no, there's another one old. There's another one over by Blackwood Hills. Spike. The last one's actually Granada Wetlands. It also has a picture of a really
fat fucking Mercedes C63 wide body. Anyway, ready when you are.
Yeah, I'll just, do I have any places I can- oh, I can, right here. Yeah, the reason why I didn't get these safe houses initially is because they had a giant, like, lock on them, so I assumed, like, I wasn't high enough. I thought for some reason the game would implement, like, you need to be high enough, rep in order to do, in order to get the safe house.
40 seconds up there.
Oh shit, you're gonna have to, redo that one. Like, resend the invite if you can?
Okay. I know. Dark.
Done.
I'm hoping with the i8 I'll have control and speed.
What level is it?
Give me a minute. I won't be able to tell you because I haven't bought the car yet.
Oh, okay.
But that's the car I'm looking to get, the BMW i8.
You are struggling.
The car decided that it didn't want to initiate a drift. So the car just understeered straight into the tire barrier. But yeah, the car's straight line speed, but it doesn't take corners as well as yours. That's what I'm hoping the i8 will be able to fix. It'll have cornering ability and straight line speed like this thing. Well, maybe not as much power, but streamlining and a along with a mix of power, should hopefully fix that problem. Maybe.
Let's go.
I mean, it's not gonna have the thousand
plus horsepower. Perfect earned Tekken. Let's go.
Tekken?
Yeah.
I don't even know what that trophy is.
I don't know, but I like it. $253, holy shit.
I'm trying to find where that trophy. Win a race with parts equipped in both auxiliary and parts in both auxiliary part slots.
Oh!
Oh, I already have that. Well, I got enough for the IA. All my money now that I'm saving up will be solely for the IA.
Okay, let me know what car rating it is.
Yeah. $193.
And that's stock?
Yeah, stock.
Oh, okay. I'm $253.
Normally, I'd drive the car back to the garage, but I'm just gonna send it back. I wonder what engine swaps I could put into the back of this thing. So I'm pretty sure it's rear end. What did I mean? I got my starting BMW, which I rarely ever use. I got my soon-to-be drift car. I got my IA and my Dodge Charger. It has an inline 3 hybrid, 1.5 liter. I can put a 4 liter V8, 3 liter inline 6, 2.9 V6. Or 4, 3.8, and 4.5 liter V8, 2 liter inline 4 hybrid, and 4.4 V8.
Okay, yep, I only reach 7th gear when I reach 183 miles an hour.
Okay. This thing is nuts.
Okay. Here, I'm on my way.
No, the body kit I can put on this thing.
Oh. Here, I'll be waiting outside the garage then.
Oh boy.
Those are just massive blocks.
I might not be able to complete the body kit, so I probably won't bring it out to, like, actually complete it.
Oh, okay, yeah, of course.
Depending. Oh god, this thing is crazy.
Here comes the hot shot. Hey, cool off over there for a second.
I don't think I could change the rear bumper, but honestly, I don't really want to. Unless a spoiler changes with it. That's ugly. Holy lord. That's a table. That is a literal table. Well, not literally, but you know what I'm meaning. Oh. Ebay. I haven't even touched the front bumper because I didn't know what I could do with it. People money to change the front bumper. Great. I don't have enough money to change the front bumper.
Okay, let's go do some day races then. You still have a couple more you need to do, right?
Yes. Oh, I love it. I'm coming out my chair.